Aloha, Vikings. This is your KVIKS Morning Bulletin. My name is Chris, and here are announcements for Thursday, December 19th, 2019. Class of 2023, Homecoming Volunteer Dancers. Attention, Class of 2023. For homecoming, we would like people who would volunteer to dance for the class. If you are interested, please come to room BB302, Mr. Finley's room, to sign up. Thank you. Canned Food Drive. Attention, Class of 2020. Tis the season of giving, and we want to give back to our community by having a canned food drive. Until Friday, December 20th, we will be collecting all food donations in room A12B. All grades are welcome to donate. You can stop by any time from 7:30 till lunch. Thank you. Hilo High Boys and Girls Tennis. To all boys and girls interested in playing tennis, please get your physicals done before tryouts. Physicals forms can be picked up at the front office. Tryouts start Monday, February 10th at the Hilo Intermediate Tennis Courts. Any questions? Please see Coach Leanne in F Building. Thank you. Future Farmers of America Club. If you are interested in the outdoors, do you like travel? Join Hilo High's FFA, Future Farmers of America Club. We will be participating in monthly competitions that involve vegetable grading, corsage making, tractor driving, plant identification, and team building activities. Come to room P4 or talk to Mr. Pau Pau for more information. Mahalo. Here's today's menu. For Wiki, chicken patty with whole grain rice or cereal and whole grain toast, orange and pineapple. For lunch, kalua pork with cabbage and steamed rice, lomi tomato and pineapple. Don't forget, Vikings, all this information is available on the Hilo High website by clicking on the News tab. Have a great day, Vikings!
Thank you for watching KVIKS. For more information, visit us online at hilohigh.org or download our app. Follow us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and YouTube at Hilo High School. Thank you for watching.